Okay, so in the previous chapter, we successfully brought in our house model into the iTwin platform. And over here, you can see we're viewing it in this iModel that we looked at. And now the next question is, how do we actually find out where our smart devices are, what the smart device IDs are? How do we query our data in this iModel? So for that, we go back to our iModel home. And over here, you'll see two tools that we are equipped with that can help us explore iModel data, the Schema Explorer and the iModel console. And when it comes to querying data, there are two parts to it. The first is understanding how exactly the data is structured. That's where the Schema Explorer comes in. It's a tool that lets us see all the schemas that our iModel is using and how we can structure our queries to fetch the data that we need. Now, once we have an understanding of how exactly we're querying the data, the next step is to actually query that data, and that's where the iModel console comes in. The iModel console is a tool for writing ECSQL queries that actually fetch us our instance data and can give us a list of, for example, our smart devices in this case. So these are the two tools that we're going to focus on. First, let's look at Schema Explorer and do a deeper dive and understand the schemas behind this iModel.